The following is the recipe for yam in hot sour gravy. The ingredients: 3 yam stalks coarsely cut and soaked, 1 onion thinly sliced, 2 spoons of chili paste, 2 cm of turmeric, 1 cm of ginger, 1 spoon of shrimp paste, 1/2 cup of tamarind extract, 2 spoons of fish sauce, 1/2 spoon of shrimp paste fried without oil, sugar, and salt to taste. First, scald the yam stalks till tender. In the meantime, pound the turmeric. When it is finely crushed, pound the ginger. Add in the salt so that it is easier to pound. Then, add in the shrimp paste and pound till even. Continue by pounding the dried shrimp till crushed and even. When the yam stalks are tender, take it out and drain. After that, heat up the pot and pour in 2 cups of water, followed by the pounded ingredients and chili paste. Stir evenly and leave it to boil. Next, add in the onion, followed by the tamarind extract and fish sauce. Leave it to boil and put in the scalded yam stalks. Let it simmer and lastly, add in the sugar. Stir till even and simmer until it is cooked. Yam in hot sour gravy is ready to be served.